Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif star Tiger Zinda Hai has brought some much-needed cheer to the Bollywood box office in a lackluster year by crossing that Rs 300 crore mark since its release. The movie, which hit the screens on December 22, 2017, got an extended opening weekend courtesy Christmas. Dalia Baz Zafar Directorial has minted Rs 309.16 crore on its third Sunday, according to trade analyst Adarsh. Tiger Zinda Hai has a smashing third Sunday, all set to be Salman Khan's highest grosser. With its collection, Salman Khan has become the highest Bollywood grosser. Tiger Zinda Hai, Yash Raj's highest grosser so far, overtakes Sultan, Dhoom 3, Ek Tha Tiger, Jab Tak Hai Jaan. Backed by Yash Raj Films, the film is a sequel to the Kabir Khan-directed Ek Tha Tiger and marks the return of Salman and Katrina together on screen after 5 years. Tiger Zinda Hai is setting new benchmarks and does phenomenal business since its release.